Tense moments today at Tulsa International when a military plane was forced to make an emergency landing. An airport spokesperson said that the pilot of an F-16 noticed something was wrong with the plane. As a precaution, the pilot requested emergency responders stand by for that landing. The alert was canceled, though, after a few minutes. No word on the condition of the pilot or the plane.